A Prefab FM 90.1, música o diferente. You covered. This is Prefab FM. I
Good evening and welcome to Prefab FM, the station that is made for satisfaction. Yours truly, up until the hour 9, just gone 4 minutes rather from the hour 8. Doing this from Monday up until Thursday with the Big Shots, but I won't be able to be in cooperation with another Big Shots. So therefore, you can call me Matt Beard, the combination. Welcome to the station by Beautiful Gem, Love Portion by Mafeki Zola when they take it to African, you know, pronunciation. Even that one is also regarding the way they were talking about Love Potion. I can't imagine a life without you. You never know what happens behind love. It is just passing right there, 6 minutes after the hour 8. Prefab FM, be able to engage with me on various social medias as we do this each and every time. Invite all those, your friends, your base, and who knows, your squatters can be interested in listening to this radio this evening. Welcome. And this evening, we're going to engage on a superb topic. If you've seen our Facebook page, there's a guy there doing some wonderful stuff. That's how we do it each and every Wednesday, WCW, on the 1st of November 2017. Welcome.
I prefer the fame 90.1 musica u dipenera ho.
So fast, Sofa Slashane.
It's happening right here. Sofa Slashane is Team Moshia, one of those beautiful jams that take you in the mood. Dimalbone Ribabili Fella. So you can imagine, so what this guy have turned the house music into the other direction. That only take us to 10 minutes after the hour 8. Prefab FM is streaming live right here as usual, coming to direct from University of Venda and connecting all the nations around the globe. The hashtag, why do you think instruction is so important? What do you think instruction is so important? On Facebook page is Prefab FM 90.1 with PREFAB FM 90.1. That's on Facebook page. Believable that link is everywhere. I've seen the likes of Nekabambe Charles liking that post, and also Harold Malaji, one of those that are influenced or checking at the peak and saying, what an instruction indeed. Because the guy right there, he say, question five, you must look for the instruction below, beneath the table. For some of those, they can correlate with that peak, because exam time we can do like that one. But we look at the why is it important to follow the instruction. We'll look at these issues after the next song by Salina right here. Salina Gomez about here. That will cover right up after a track. This is the station that is made for sex with your student. Maybe the combination to give you hold this even 11 minutes away from the hour 8. Let's do this one more time. 1, 2, 3. Huh? WCW. Pretoria, we got you covered. This is Prefab FM.
I was walking down the street the other day, trying to distract myself, but then I see your face. Oh wait, that's someone else. I'm trying to play it coy, trying to make it disappear, but just like the Battle of Troy, there's nothing subtle here. In my room there's a king-size space, bigger than it used to be. If you want, you can rent that place, call me an amenity. Even if it's in my dreams, fraction of my mind. Oh, every time I watch you slip in time. Oh, I'm trying, I'm trying, I'm trying, I'm trying. I'll be the brush. Ooh, you're taking up a fraction of my mind. Oh, every time I watch you slip in time. Oh, I'm trying, I'm trying, I'm trying, I'm trying, I'm trying. Oh, trying, I'm trying, I'm trying, I'm trying, I'm trying. Not to think about you. I'm a bad liar. And oh, baby, let's make reality, actuality, a reality. Oh, baby, let's make reality, actuality, a reality. I'm trying.
I'm a bad liar.
A Prefab FM 90.1 Música o Diferente Arro.
Hemuzwara ni hadema uze mfuma kazonga ota haranga mamu Tidibu dibu sengandirade
Hapa kitibu nani pala mkona Brazilian Hair Salon Hapa nani pala katechi Berkeley Court Street and Klein Street Johannesburg next to MTN Renke Chitana mezuzi abdara kwa kitibu nani pala Facebook is mkona Brazilian Hair Salon and number 0607863060 Special and the 3 bundles of Brazilian Hair Straight 9A Hapa nani lensi ya maharanga Hapa msukwari nganga keshe Hapa shitota wiki Ndutu ngeza 300 randa pizi
Yo, ndio dobaro tingwa na mafori na zoezo.
Hapa kilibara mkona, Brazilian Hair Salon, ba rengsi ba mabuzi, shango zote nga bupara.
It has just gone 17 minutes away from the hour 8. I'm with you up until the hour 9. This is the man behind the combination. That was the music by Selena Gomez saying Bad Liar. Talking about this woman, she's just only 25 years of old. And can you believe the music that she has produced so far? If we can talk about those fresh talents, the likes of The Weeknd. And the likes of Justin Bieber are those that are making it. But Selena Gomez this time around is taking it too far because she's going to be named the Billboard's Woman of the Year in this year, 2017. That is going to take place on the 30th of this month. This is the new month of October. Once we can say now, the December is already in the corner. We've already filled the tracks. Most of the artists, they're taking out. But talking about Selena Gomez, the awards that are going to take place on the 30th of this month. Just to honor her for the music that she's been produced so far. The likes of those who have been honored back in the days, women like Lady Gaga. You remember her, she was back in the days in the charts, dominating like nobody's business. The likes of like Beyonce and Madonna, just to name a few, those women that have been able to gratify or to be honored with the Woman Award of the Year that will be taking place. There is the Billboard Awards that will be taking place right there, the 30th of November. That is this year. They went further by John Amato saying, the president of the Billboard of the Hollywood Reporter, already to say that one. Not only that, Selena, she's making it onto the airwaves or she's making it on the charts, but she said, or they said, this John said, she's inspiring other women not to be afraid of their voices or to speak out their voices. If you're talented enough, just be able to speak wherever you can possibly be on this service. You never know where you're going to end. This is Prefab FM, the combination. Keep it hold just for this evening. If you're wondering and you used to Prefab FM with the big shots, or not this week, but you'll catch him. That is Mr. Stewart, and then also Doug, you'll catch him on Friday and Saturday. Because I'm keeping hold right here behind everything, behind the combination, keeping hold on Prefab FM. If you have seen the Facebook page, Prefab FM 90.1, you'll be amused already. What is really happening right there? Because instruction, it seems to be another issue that we lack in each of our everyday life. But let's take that one, the topic, the hashtag, after this right here on Prefab FM, the station that is made just to satisfy you in all directions. Be in loco right here for the music you like. Sia, MT, the guy who's been on the news for some quite of some times, eh? But let's do this one more time. Charlie Path, You Just Want My Attention. That takes us only to 20 minutes after the hour 8. Welcome, if you're the first time tuning right here on Prefab FM.
You've been running around, throwing that dirt all on my name. Cause you knew that I'd call you up. You've been going around every party in LA. Cause you knew that I'd be at one. Oh. I know that dress is karma, perfume regret. You got me thinking about when you were mine. Now I'm all upon you. What you expect? But you're not coming.
on you. What you expect? But you're not coming home with me tonight. You just want attention. You don't want my heart. Maybe you just hit the thought of me with someone new. Yeah, you just want attention. I knew from the start. You're just making sure I'll never get it over you. Over you.
What are you doing?
Hey, what are you doing?
What are you doing?
We got you covered. This is Prefab FM.
I'll never ever sing like Whitney. Ooh, ooh, ooh. But I still wanna dance with somebody.
Don't you?
So let's let our hearts bleed till they turn to rust. Gonna live it up, 'cause it's dangerous. No, I don't. Somebody, I just wanna dance with somebody.
I just wanna dance with somebody. I just wanna dance with somebody. It could be anybody. Tell me, are you that somebody? Don't matter who you are, just love me the way I am. I just wanna dance with somebody. I just wanna dance with somebody.
I just wanna dance with somebody, but I could never ever dance like Bobby. You could dance, I'ma watch your body. I didn't wanna stand right behind it. I didn't wanna chance with somebody. Pop a couple Zans with somebody. Every time she dances, exciting. Throw a bunch of bands, no one's get tired. I'm the god, I just wanna goddess. Gotta use a bedroom for a closet. Got a whole bedroom on a private. I know her body inside out, science. Kiss both boobs right before I sign them. Can't dance, but kinda. Yeah, I be right behind her, spinal. We could turn this dance floor to an island.
I just wanna dance with somebody. I just wanna dance with somebody. It could be anybody. Tell me, are you that somebody? Don't matter who you are, just love me the way I am. I just wanna dance with somebody. I just wanna dance with somebody.
Bloody noses, speed being hard. Lethal doses, desperate hearts. Roll it up 'cause we so ill. Heaven knows we love the thrill. No, I don't wanna play the part. I just wanna dance with somebody. I just wanna dance with somebody.
What a beautiful jam indeed on WCW the first of November 2017. It's your first time to Prefab FM. I can tell you that you're ending on 9,300 listeners in the rest of the world. This is Man Behind the Combination. Right in the background is Bebe Rex. Say, the way I just want to dance with somebody featuring Lil Wayne. But before that, I play you Charlie Parker saying, you just want attention. You don't know what my heart right there is happening right here on WCW. You have a crush, but you don't want, you know what, her heart. You just want attention. That takes us only 26 minutes after the hour 8. Prefab FM with yours truly is still on the line. If you've just looked up on our Facebook page, there's a guy right there on Prefab FM 90.1. The link has been circulating, or the pic has been circulating this evening right here on various social medias. The guy is following instruction right there. If I can describe him, if you're not seeing the guy, you don't have a Facebook account, but you'll be able to train on Prefab FM this time. The guy is being able to view there. It's like sitting on an exam. You'll be question 5. Before you answer this question, look beneath the table. That's when you're going to get the answers. So the guy is looking downstairs. Well, turn to look at how important is it to follow the instruction, be able to engage with me right there on live chat that is below this link written in red, and be able to comment right there. But before you comment right there, you need to sign up with the Google, go for red one, then you can be able to sign in with the Spranker, then you'll be able to comment. Or Facebook page is still at Prefab FM 90.1 and 071-709-840. That's on WhatsApp. If you're running university vendor and running university's Wi-Fi, they do apply. But let's just look at the things right there. Why is it important to follow instructions? The first one, it makes to follow instruction make things to be simpler. So in other words, once you're following instruction in a road, is you make your journey to be much easier than for someone who's not following instructions. So, and also there are also consequences of not following instruction in that other direction. So look at the other things that you can also look for. It saves time. Let's just say you're in an exam and they say just written, write only two questions, and there are four questions. You fumble in the exam not knowing which one is the right one and which is the left one. So even with the instruction, you won't be able to save time, and they'll say time up when you get out. My friend, I didn't finish. they will just laugh at you and say, Emuna, Kanti, which question paper were you writing? And that can only happen once you're not following the instruction. Imported as usual on these students or many perhaps who are listening to this preferred FM radio around the globe, that it is important to follow instruction. That's why in some of the medicine they say keep reach out of children, because you know what? Their decision is not realistic. It reminded me back of our guest yesterday night. Big up for him. I will clap the hands for our guest right there on a Motivational Tuesday. That was Mahamba Tanyani saying, get inspired before you expire. I love it right there. Live chat, be able to comment right there. In the studio, we'll be coming to wrap up this hashtag. Why is it important to follow instruction? We have looked at it makes things to be simpler, and also it saves time. Time's just already gone right there. Just be able to text me right there. This is meant behind the combination. Major Ledger on the background.
Pretoria, we got you covered. This is Prefab FM.
What a jam, what a jam. That took us only 28 minutes before we wrap up the show just for this evening, 28 minutes before the online. Maybe in the combination, keep it hold right here on Prefab FM, the station that is made for Saturday. So it's another night that they say that was a beautiful jam, man. That was a beautiful jam. That was Fizzy saying Ndia Unifuna. So I think we must have Fizzy, because the track that this man is producing is absolute phenomenal. On the hashtag, why is it important to follow the instructions? It can be either in the road, but in this case it can be in the exam that some of you have faced during the morning, and some of you have faced during the afternoon. So why is it important to follow the instruction? That's the hashtag right here. The link is everywhere. Universe Studios updates, the list is endless. But you can also say again, join the 9,300 listeners of Prefab FM regarding the UK, Africa, we take it as a globe, and North America. We're only left with a few countries that we won't be able, we are not able to reach due to their development. It's still 27 minutes before the hour 9. Maybe the combination, keeping hold this evening. Why is it important to follow the instruction? Look at that, that's the things that are very important in terms of instructions. It eliminates confusion. So once you've obeyed something that is written down, they say it eliminates confusion. So some of people, they're confused because, you know what, they never follow the instruction. Let me give you a scenario. Moon behind the combination this evening, ladies and gents. Let's do this one more time. Live chat, be able to comment right there, or 0717099840. I appreciate those who are indeed liking the page. That is Prefab FM 90.1. If you're not doing that one, what will you be doing in such evening? Wrapping up these things, it can also make things to be done effectively. So efficient and effectively, I can say they can go hand in hand on that one. Why is it important to follow the instructions? Let's do this one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let me play this jam and I'll tell you what has been trending right here in certain part of Africa and the rest of the globe. We'll talk about entertainment news and those news that they provoke each and everybody. But when you get in the room, I mean the exam room, once you get into those things that require instructions, don't forget to pray, yo. Not behind the combination on Prefab FM, 8 p.m. as I tell. Man, do this Monday to Thursday this week.
Don't forget to pray, yeah. Do you know that God is on the way? Swag drip on your track kids to the whack shit for some smash. Classics for you bastards, like a mad hits in the Tupperware. Gold rings like a shovel ranks. Ideas for you fucking brands. White tears in the duffel bag, I'ma die here in the motherland. Don't forget to check the blind spot. Mirror, mirror, I'm an icon. Smoke it till I'm on the high horse. Don't forget to get the eye drops. Please be careful what you wish for. Rock and roll, sex pistols. Don't you niggas see the zip code? Bryson, oh no. What you know about Les Mumpusin? What you know about Kojima? What you know about Sam Doe? NIT got the info. Blacksmith got the endo. Now you liking my photo. Catch me jumping out the Benzo. All white, homo. Clean merch, got the t-shirt. Say DreamWorks, check the logo. Teamwork makes the dream work. That's KC, JoJo. Bumped into my teacher. You was riding around in polo. Fast forward 2017. Now I'm riding around in photo. I know we just saved the day. Superhero, I gon' need a speedo in the cape. X-ray vision through your evil ways. Tell your people don't forget to pray. Don't forget to pray. Do you know that God is on the way? Don't forget to pray. Do you know that God is on the way?
Yeah, she never dream. Hey, I'm a abantwana abanolwimi ewe ndimalingena nabaningi okay ibhensi sithenge zombini okay sorry anguba uthini hey kukuyithaga kule jean hey kuchiphenga the supreme hey. Have the niggas self-esteem hey. She nigga had to come clean superheroes had to intervene okay. Diamonds on that Billie Jean Zikanya got the ghost in me in the booth like Clark Kent in the coupe like Bruce Wayne facelift that's a new thing finna do it for the youth then and these niggas acting too fast but you think I got like it's brutalist we ain't fucking with your new tricks but you already knew that Fuga Suzula Fila Spupa Mila Fuga Fula hey Fula hey. Don't know the name Google I've been on all types of Buddha holy matrimony crucial I know they're hitting good long chop a single like a Luther better to talk it than Kunta love packing a lipo check it like the Kali Kusha
I know we just saved the day superhero I gon' need a speedo in the game extra vision through your evil ways tell your people don't forget to pray don't forget to pray now do you know that God is on the way don't forget to pray do you know that God is on the way
Pretoria, we got you covered. This is Prefab FM.
Another one.
We the best music.
Yo, he ain't messing with no average chick. Pop, pop. He got Nicki, he know that he hit the jackpot. A baller tryna score, check them shot clocks. But I hit them with them brawn, Iguodala blocks. Eat the cake, guinea, suck on my toes, yes. Hitting them home runs, I be like, go Mets. I want a dude that still kiss me when he mad. Type that caught me diamonds, he could miss me with them bags.
Girl, we been laying here, thinking about it all night. Baby, you should be up in my bed. Ooh, do you mind? Do you mind? Baby, you,
DJ
do you mind?
Kelly.
Do you mind? I'm just tryna get to know ya. Get a little closer, baby, closer. Ooh, do you mind? 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 Yo, we've been right here thinking about it all night. Baby, you should be up in my bed. Ooh, do you mind? Do you mind? Baby, you, do you mind? Do you mind? Do you mind? If I touch you there, and you know you can't do better, baby. I know that it don't get no better than me. Let's not waste that time. You ain't gotta hold back. Cause once I get inside, you won't change your mind. Know that you can take it. No need to hesitate. I'm needing the patience. I'm not used to waiting. To give it to me.
Come on, let me taste
until I get enough. Hope you're ready, cause I'ma beat it up. Do you mind when I'm behind it? Know how to heat it up.
I should be the one, baby, you gon' learn that. Girl, I know your body, know every curve at. We be going all night to the early. Know you know you wanna take off when you on my runway. We ain't gotta talk about these conversations. Baby, by the way I touch you, you know what I'm saying.
I'm just tryna get to know ya. Get a little closer, baby, closer. Ooh, do you mind? Do you mind? Baby, you,
I'ma keep my promise, never treat you like a groupie. Calamari dinners got you eating raw sushi. Still in the trap, but I like my bougie. Two cups of styrofoam, excuse me, little mama. I can hold you down, be your friend and your lover. You want watches, new Versace, you want Celine? Huh. Top back, trimming money, ain't a team.
Seen the two G-Wagons in my driveway. FaceTime, two black bottles by my fireplace. Fell out with your people, so you took the pictures down. Instagram ain't been the same since you so distant now. Took you shopping in other places that I won't name. First time your friends really got to see ball main. 20 million cash, seen that there with my two eyes. We the best, and I told you this back in 05.
I'm just trying to get to know ya. Get a little closer, maybe post up. Ooh, do you mind? 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 Yo, we've been right here thinking about it all night. Baby.
Do you mind? DJ Khaled featuring Chris Breezy and a lot of various artists and also Hoop Boss. Right, that takes us only to 40 minutes before we wrap up this show just for this evening. This is Prefab FM, the station that is made for satisfaction on WCW on the 1st of this month, November. Absolutely, the year has just come to an end in an epic way. We're talking about why is it important to follow instructions? Why? If your why is enough, then you can be able to challenge it. Coming direct from music department right here, doing this live. Other guys are just passing by confused or what is happening. This is Prefab FM with the man behind the combination this evening. I've seen the comment that is coming through by Stuart. Wasidogi won't be able to join me this evening. Let's just look to see what this guy is saying. If it's your birthday, you celebrate your birthday, not end success right there from Riverside Residence. One of the deacons in the SDA church right here at University Campus. This one of the message crashes, and then was Doggy saying, my crush goes to Zia Dankumelin. Yeah, you never know what happens behind this surface. This is his crush, so you'll never know. Who is your crush, in fact, on this case? Because the other guys are sending their crushes, and you know what? They always do this each and every time, because you can't live on this earth being wanted on one-sided love. Let me take you through this music. This one is MT. He has been there in the news for some quite of time, doing only this week. And what he does there with Manado, one of those beautiful gems. But this guy, this year, the video that got viral, some easiest got comment on it. I'm wondering, are you not commenting on it? I've seen it on your even page in the past days. It was one of those highlighted moments on the issue that everybody is just talking about. But his music is dope stuff. That takes us only 12 minutes before the hour 9. I'm with Mr. Ramlu Missy, the actor right here himself. Man, how's it, man?
Manando. Them they done shot up my nando, Manando, Manando. Them they done shot up my nigga, Manando, Manando. Them they done shot up my nando,
right in the hood,
Manando, Manando.
I remember in high school, yeah, Banato was my school, yeah. Manando was gangster, man, he was no gangster. Big homie was my dude, yeah. The gang I saw on my scene, he taught me how to play my rimba. He was real, wasn't no pretender. Beat your whole squad up, he had no contender. Loser too deep, you talking in foolery. He fucked them up when them niggas were drooling me. Make you say sorry, then take all your jewelry. Rappers think they gangster, that is not new to me. A nigga tried to steal his blazer. Pussy nigga brought it back later. Rob some niggas, then pass me the paper. Just so I can get a haircut. It was after school when they pulled up. They tried to run up on the school bus. Manando the savior, he took off his blazer. Damn, my nigga too nuts. I'm proud to say he fuck them all up. He did it for all us. He hella crazy, but it's all up. He said I'ma grind till we all up. That's Manando, the reason I did it, yeah. I'm putting on for my city, yeah. My nigga died, he was skinny, yeah. I heard them shots go up in it, yeah. Now they know me everywhere. Manando, the reason I did it, yeah. Yeah.
Manando, Manando, yeah. Them they done shot up Manando.
Manando, Manando.
Right in the hood on my skin.
You say my nigga Manando.
I lost him Kulu and then we lost SK. They say I'm Illuminati, blame me the next day. And I figured it out, some of my friends fake. I pray on my own, you will never hear me saying let's pray. Now back to Manando, we be at the bando. My nigga a warrior, I got Navalo. He packing that heat, he running the streets. He rock Ferragamo, no regular steeds. Friends with the police, he bossing up and he make the rules. He told me that I'm gonna make it too. He's not the nigga that you make a fool. One day I saw him trying to pack a tool. He told me some niggas was looking for him. Not the police in their uniform. He MIA and he laying low. If you need anything, do I say so? Nigga, why you
taking us to 9 minutes before the hour 9? This is Prefab FM. In the background is MT Manado, one of those guys. Say, I will release the track in this year, and indeed, he have just released the tracks. But no, people, they forget about this track. They are focusing on his P that he released in the latest, you know, in the latest video that can be trending right here. There's another guy, if you talk about the videos around that are going viral in this case, man. I'm with Mr. Ramulumis right here in the studio just for this. I wanted to tell me about that guy that in each and every video he's been trending, but you know what? It's a shock of a life. We just moved away. Maybe the combination right here on Prefab FM, the station that is made for Saturday. We do this Monday to Thursday from 8 up until the hour 9. Coming to you direct from music department. He seems like he's back right here with a more fire. Because we are still right. Like everybody is saying, the issue of qualifying is most of the issue. But for those guys, now I'm not going to play you a beautiful jam regarding the issue of not qualifying and qualifying. I have to believe that's how I'm going to wrap up these things for this. Even if you've just tuned in right here on Prefab FM, enjoy the rest of your day. We ended up with a triple. It's going to be a double play right here. Be in look for the music of Sia, Candelina, and be in look for the music of Donald, Sing Raindrop, latest from him. 7 minutes before we wrap up the show, just for this evening. Prefab FM 90.1 on Facebook page, and be able to comment like nobody's business. Live chat, that's where we do this, and be able to chat. Speaker app, maybe the combination is out. Music department is where I'm located. Enjoy the rest of your day. And for those who are writing, write very well. Those who didn't qualify, study hard. And next year, you can qualify and get in the exam room. That's how we wrap up things for this evening. Enjoy. Take us only to 6 minutes before the hour 9.
Push it down. I'm the one for a good time call. Phone's blowing up. Ring on my doorbell. I feel the love. Feel the love.
1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 3. Turn back till I ain't no star.
Till I ain't no star. I'm gonna swim.
guess I'm just holding on for tonight. Oh, I'm just holding on for tonight. On for tonight. On for tonight.
We got you covered. This is Prefab FM.
From the outside, I'm waiting for your love.